Today, on World Tourism Day, the Ministry of Tourism awarded industry leaders.
People who have received the awards, I'm sure they've gone out of the way to treat guests like guests, make them feel comfortable, make India an experience.
It was last year when we took this decision that our award ceremony will be coincided with the National World Tourism Day.
I would like to thank the industry partners. The government can do whatever it wants, but unless the industry takes the gauntlet and the industry runs ahead, it is impossible for tourism to go ahead.
It's more fun in the Philippines.
गांव ने जो काम किया है उसका आज कहाँ तक भी फलदायक मिला है.
हमारे मुख्यमंत्री जी और हमारी पूरी टीम, टूरिज्म कॉरपोरेशन और टूरिज्म बोर्ड, हम लोग मिलकर काफी प्रयास कर रहे हैं.
The state government has worked very hard and ensured all round development of the tourism sites.